Yeah, after this, I'm probably going to give this jacket to the Goodwill because it's really small. Really small. But anyways, my people, I wanted to ask you a question. How many licks does it take to give the center roll for Tootsie Pop? That's my question. Oh, find that out for me, Turtlings. Please. The world must know. And speaking of things that the world must know, let's talk about the Disney shorts. Preferably with Lorenzo. What the heck was wrong with Lorenzo? They cut off his tail. The tail came to life. It was creepy. It wasn't reminding me of a Garfield comic where Garfield was like in this abandoned place and it was all spooky like. Garfield shouldn't be spooky. Garfield should be happy. It's Garfunkel! For crying out loud. But do you want to know what the funniest thing is? Last time we talked about Fred and how insanely naughty he can be. Now this week we're talking about another animal who can be naughty. This week we're talking about Drop Dead Fred or DDF. Okay, so Drop Dead Fred was a show. Don't watch it though. It was a movie about this guy who's an imaginary friend played with the chick who was from Gremlins. Phoebe Cates and there was another guy, forget his name, Pendulum. I'm sorry, Platinum. There's another Platinum, I look silver. So anyways, getting back to my insanely insanity, let's talk about something else. I will be redoing those old episodes, you know, the comic book ones, and refinalizing them. Because like a nerd, I did it on an iPhone. You can't do it on an iPhone, you have to do it on a computer. So after this, you'll get 3 episodes of that. And then I will finally tell you the Arkham Knight's identity. Deal?
Deal. Let's have some fun. This is what the critic's saying. Keep your face on the facelift.
Or else we will attack your house tonight.